What's up, guys? My name is Anthony. Many of you know me as the Flex King. So today we're doing bicep curls. Let's get into it. So guys, you always have to remember when you're lifting weights, you gotta control the negative because that increases tension in the muscles. And by increasing tension in the muscles, you'll tear more muscle fibers. And by tearing more muscle fibers, it's gonna result in hypertrophy. And hypertrophy means more muscle gains. So guys, you gotta keep on controlling your negatives. And also, before you come to the gym, you have to take in a lot of carbohydrates because that's gonna give you a great pump. And a great pump means that you're expanding your muscles. Cool, guys. So guys, the triceps is as important as the biceps because it makes 60% of your arms. And by training your triceps, your entire arm is gonna look complete. And it also helps you with your compound movements and more especially when you bench pressing. So guys, you should never neglect your triceps. It's as important as your biceps because it gives you that complete look. Thank you guys. I just wanna give you guys some motivation and what got me into gym. Growing up as a skinny guy with a lot of insecurities and, you know, people mocking your frame and telling you that you flexing bones. So today I stand here fully transformed and, you know, fully prepared to take on the world because I've transformed my physique. Which is an outreach to anyone who thought it was impossible to achieve their physique goals. They can use me as an example that in life there's no limitations. Limitations only exist in your head, and how far you go determines on how hard you work. So always remember, guys, keep working hard and do your best. Sure.